Now it's back to school for police in Poland. While the high schoolers are on spring break, township officers are using the building for an active shooter training course. It's being taught by their counterparts from Youngstown, Kimmel, and Boardman. The drills go today through tomorrow.